running play right here is a great way to get him.
Nix. Whitlow in the round. Here's Schwartz, the speedy Schwartz, across the 50. Here goes Schwartz inside the 20, and it is touchdown, Tigers! 57 yards for Anthony Schwartz. Takes it, trying to get the edge, and there is great news for Auburn fans as Derrick Brown hits the tackle for loss in the back. Sweep, and Stove gets a first down to the... Already four different running backs. There's a shovel toss, and it is Schwartz on first and 10. And here goes Schwartz again. First and goal. Tackle for loss, KJ Britt in the backfield. Across the 30-yard line. Spiller lost the football. Scooped up by the Auburn Tigers. Did Thomas get it? Was Spiller down? It is Tiger. Has it on third and five at the 31st. Nix. Whitlow will take it. Whitlow breaks a tackle, pushing inside the five. Touchdown, Auburn.